Never moving with my dad to think about having any weight change. No check around my weight. It was all I was ever committed to think about. I was going to be a guard of war, like Cut said. There was never anyone who was going to meet me. There was no one named from now to the eons of oblivion. Cut always thought he was preparing me for his death. I should have all this information in my ear, even if I was in the mood to hear it or not. Countless nights to wake me up in the middle of the night. I'm dead, ain't I? Why? Don't you what, B? Don't you remember what I told you? You remember I knew you had to come back and punch you with bad intentions? Do you remember that, Mike? I'm not gonna be here long, old man, Mike. But if you listen, you'll be ready. You'll be the best ever. And I knew Cuss would eventually die. He was this old, stubborn man with a hacking cough who refused to see any doctor and believed he could heal himself with his mind. I could heal myself with my mind.